Hi, Melanie. It's been so long.
Hi, 코치요.
어떻게 지냈어요, 요새?
한국말로 해요?
한국말로? If you want, you can speak in English. It doesn't matter.
Yeah. Actually, I got a job 3 weeks ago. In an international company.
Yeah, didn't you miss your coaches and your friends here?
Sure, absolutely. How can you ask me like that? I miss them so much.
Yeah, just take it. Yeah.
Thank you.
So do you like cup? Was it cappuccino?
Yeah, right? This is my favorite.
Introduce yourself briefly.
Hi, my name is Kim Seung and the English name is Melanie. I graduated from 13th intensive course this February this year. I'm really happy to be recorded today.
So what did you do for the past months?
I've been in the Singapore for working. Mm-hmm. After the graduate, mm-hmm. the intensive course, I really wanted to work another country. Mm-hmm. Actually, I want to go to America before, but nowadays it's a little hard to get the visa now, the working visa. That's really? Why I changed the plan. And so I went to the Singapore as a manager in the construction company.
By learning some English, is there some benefits you can get, or is there something different, some changes that happen in your life?
Huge change, really huge. Because I used to dream to get married after 30s, because I don't have any visions of my career. But now, after graduation intensive course, there are a lot of possibilities was opening to me. I wanted to work another country using English, or and the lots of people just compliment on me about my English level. So I just want to give it a try, how far I can go.
How far you can go.
Yeah.
Was there some improvement in your English skill by taking this course? Yeah, how was it?
I want to take an example before I came to this intensive course. Actually, I used to work in the international company, also it's construction area. I went to Hong Kong. Then suddenly, some manager let me explain some how to run this module like that, because they don't use that module. Oh my god. Actually, I didn't say any words. I met Coach Park in 2008. That was the first. I made an improvement. Not that big. I just came that training center occasionally. It's really easy, simple, easy choice to me to be here. And now. That's why I didn't expect to have an interview like that.
Are there some words that you want to tell students or someone else who should learn English, you think?
There's a song which is my favorite. It's the Don't Wait Too Long. That goes like that. You can cry a million years.
So
like that.
Can you put some melody?
Okay. You can cry a million years. Like that. If you think that time will change your way, don't wait too long. It always impression on me. If you think this is the real time, this is time for learning English for you, don't wait too long. This is the right time for you. 특강 같은 거 하잖아요. 그때 막 이제 예전에 갔다 훈련하셨던 분이 되게 잘 돼서 어떤 상품담 같은 걸 영어로 막 해주시잖아요. 근데 저는 그게 너무 멋있었거든요.
잘 본인이 직접 하는 거니까요.
그런데 너무 그게 되게 좋으면서도 그치. 떨리기도 하고 근데 진짜 영광스럽기도 하고 그치. 그랬어요. 근데 저는 여기에서 생활이 정말 제일 저한테는 정말 베스트 그 기간 중에 하나예요. 너무 재밌었고 이건 진짜 정말 빈말이 아니라 그때 만났던 그 모든 사람들하고 그 과정들이 너무나 되게 값졌어요.